Oh.
What?
We don't need that, do we? Oh, no.
Okay, hang on. No, just hold the thing. Well, this one started well.
It's not even gonna let us play.
It doesn't want to play, apparently. Mm. Well, welcome back anyway. I know it's been forever. Yeah.
Literally. See what I did there? Horrible, but funny too. Oh my god, I forgot how sensitive the aim is, so. Oh, it's just timer based.
Mm-hmm. So, I'm gonna start off by saying that our last few episodes, they're pretty, they're pretty bad.
Yeah. A few of them were.
Yeah.
I don't know where to go from here.
So we apologize for that. You'll be getting your free pizza in the mail in about 2 to 3 weeks.
Oh god, don't promise people that. You know how much money it's gonna cost?
The postage is just ridiculous.
Ah, okay.
Oh yeah. You have to shoot the
extinguisher, yeah.
Extinguisher.
As I was sitting there going, I'm like, it's gotta be a simple puzzle, like
the extinguisher you kept getting blown up by in the earlier episodes.
Yeah. This watermelon is so good. In the flesh. Oh yeah, my good old favorite octobrains.
Yeah. That's not those big fat things that levitate, is it?
Yeah.
Oh.
They're irritating.
I don't recall them having 8 limbs. Then again, I wasn't really paying attention.
Hell yeah.
Oh, nice. Oh my god, what's with this controller?
It doesn't want us to succeed.
Of course not. I'd have a hell of a time trying to get this thing to read the disc in the first place.
Damn. Well, so much for helping those guys out.
Yeah. So are you, like, gonna stay with these two weapons the entire game?
For now. Just until... I'm good with this gun, that's why I like it so much.
Yeah.
Now what? Oh, we're still moving.
Ah, it's a shooting gallery. Isn't that fun?
All I need is that theme song from Bomchu Bowling in Legend of Zelda, and this will be complete.
Yeah. Did they? No. I thought they blew themselves up. Ah, I forgot this game had destructive recovery.
That's a bonus. I like that.
That's pretty good.
Ugh.
Oh my f***ing god. Hang on, I'm gonna... Another one.
I'll keep playing for a moment until we... Actually, you know
what?
No.
Yeah, hang on.
Let's turn this controller off.
Yeah.
Oops.
Yeah, pause it first. Boy. Hang on, technical difficulties.
Okay.
You know what? And then we'll just have to deal. Just don't jostle it around then.
That barely was. Come on.
We never did that before. This Xbox just doesn't want to cooperate today.
Oh, shit. Well then.
Well, we blew you up.
There's going to be quite a few deaths in this game.
There's already been.
There's some parts in this game that are good, and there's some parts in this game that are going to really suck. Like, my least favorite part in this, when I first started playing this, was the Lady Killer Casino. That drove me nuts. Especially when you gotta, like... Oh, just wait till you get the Duke Burger. That's fun.
Is that sarcasm?
Yes. Well, obviously the shotgun isn't working.
Could always pick it up after, I guess.
Yeah.
Wow, that aiming.
Oh, I know, the sensitivity is killing me right now. Okay, I'm getting better results with this.
So what killed you last time? Oh yeah, those barrels.
These ass right here.
Yeah. There you go.
Oh, Oh! Right on!
Oh!
Oh!
Jesus.
God.
That's for probably exploding barrels.
Woo! Starting to warm up to the sensitivity now. So this will be good because I want to be able to breeze through this game. Not die a bunch of times on one level. Otherwise, you'll just be editing more footage.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. Come from there.
What?
Get out of here. Whoa. Oh. That's too much. There's too much going on.
Supposed to happen. Well, considering you're not dead.
Oh. Don't tell me it's like... Okay, never mind. I thought it was like one of those climbing missions.
platforming. I kind of like how the physics engine handles dead bodies. You just see them like jump into the air slightly.
Yeah.
They don't even fall over, they just...
Oh yeah. There's no room for error in this one. Yeah. Get the best of both worlds. I don't know where to go. This part I don't like because I don't know where the... I always get lost. Duke Dome.
Well, the chapter's called Duke Dome, so I'm assuming you gotta get in there somehow. Is that a way? No.
Uh-oh.
I don't know where the f*** to go either.
Could be having a mindless running montage coming up. And I got no HUD for, like...
No, never mind. Just leave them there. Oh.
Well,
where the fuck? Okay, because that's where you came from.
Yeah.
Your enemy's there.
It's gotta be right from
probably right
through here.
Oh, okay. Then how do you get up there?
I don't know. Don't laugh at my efforts. I was trying.
Well, maybe you do gotta move something then. Try that barrel again. Just don't blow yourself up. There you go.
Sweet.
There, we did it somehow. It does seem like something you can go in though.
Because I can't access that.
It did say only authorized personnel only. What the hell did that do? Interesting.
Good, huh? Something's gotta go. Oh, it's one of these types of guns.
Oh,
now we can leave. Of course you're gonna draw people in. That's just what you do.
Yep.
Oh, when I play multiplayer lots on PS3, the pipe bombs, oh, you can become the ultimate a** online. Because that's what everybody uses.
Oh, yeah. If people find a weapon that's broken, they will abuse the hell out of it.
Oh, it's broken, all right. Oh, jeez.
You guys already did.
Come on, steady it out.
There we go.
Of course there's more of you. Ah!
Jeez.
Okay, no more.
Of course there's more. Oh man. I think they're coming in.
Yeah. Oh no, they're rocking the trailer.
Getting slapped around, man.
Fuck.
Oh.
Ugh.
Damn. Oh, yeah. Oh. Okay. Well, if you want, I can take over.
Yeah, you can, actually.
We'll give it a shot. Yeah.
Do what you can.
Alrighty. Then, yeah.
We'll see if I have any better luck.
Yep.